Tickets, please, tickets. Well, you coming?
Okay, we're taking a shot of apple cider vinegar. Okay, ready, set, go.
Oh, wow.
Well, okay. So currently we're at Einstein's getting some breakfast. Hey guys, so it is currently 10 p.m. I just got home from dance and I've been fogged up all day, so I'm gonna, I figured I could just show you what I do after dance, like get ready for bed, do my homework and stuff like that on a Sunday night. So yeah, I'm talking quietly because my husband's asleep. So yeah, let me get ready for bed. Okay, so I just got out of the shower and like did my skincare routine. I'm now gonna get into my pajamas and I need to unpack my dance bag and stuff. So yeah, let's do this. Okay, so I have my dance bag right now. I'm gonna go through it, just unpack everything. Like I have some my unfinished almonds. Almost ate that whole bag. Oops. Okay. My charger, my wallet. I have an extra pair of clothes in here that I'm actually gonna leave in here, but I need to get my earrings and stuff that I took out. My pants. Oh, these are the pants. I didn't wear these pants, so I'm gonna keep those in here. Is there anything else? That's honestly it. There's like nothing else I really need to like unpack from in here, so I'm just gonna leave the rest of, like all the other extra clothes in here for next week just in case I want to use them. And now my school bag, I did actually finish up all my homework today during a break, which I'm actually really happy about. So all I need to do is take out my Chromebook to charge right now, and the rest I already finished, so I'm actually kind of happy about that because now I don't have to worry about it right now because I just want to go to bed. I'm so tired. But I want to have something in this so that this vlog is not 1 minute long, because right now it is. Whoops. Go downstairs. Wait, where's my Chromebook charger? Oh, our cleaning people moved it to over here. Oh, I'm gonna put it back.
Roxanne. I'll see what I do.
Okay. Awesome. Alright. Good. Okay, so I actually just edited this vlog. I'm like literally. Okay. At least if I get up at 6, I'll have at least 5 hours of sleep. Okay, anyways, I finished editing this vlog and I realized it's only like 4 minutes long and I have a dance video for you today. I actually have like 3, but I'll insert one right here.
I love you. you enjoyed today's vlog, and I'll see you guys in tomorrow's vlog. Bye!